Alright, so for one of our wonderful viewers, here is your matchup. Bravo versus Viserai.
Yeah. So we're reciprocating that.
Yes, the disclaimer is I played Bravo about 2 years ago. So I may not be pinpoint sharp at it, but I got the idea. However, you've taken Vis because you went 5-1 and constructed at the Singapore calling with them. So
yeah, so I kind of think I know what I'm doing.
Should know how to plan. Yeah. So it should be decent.
Roll. I never played against a Bravo then.
Did you put the unmovables in?
Yeah.
Nice.
I never used them once in the calling. Yeah. So I'm dusting them off.
Them now. Yeah.
I should probably start. Eh?
You start. Fantastic. Good luck. You're gonna do.
We'll put a counter on my tunic.
Make a ton of rune chance and pass.
You can tell I've read the rune in the morning.
Well, this is not the hand that does that. So I guess I just activate grasp and pass. Wait.
Well.
Well,
that's nice. Make a seismic surge token and crush the weak.
Oh, can't gain power.
No, you can't play action cards on three or less base.
Well, that's equally as bad.
I think you're on traditional Vista, so it's not as bad as...
block with my Swarming Gloom Veil and take two. No, I'm going to get pummeled. Rude. Alright, I guess I take six.
Get crushed. And can't play threes.
I'll discard this three.
Yes!
I double
two
swarming in that hand.
Gone.
Yeah,
thank
not
you.
Great.
It's a great start for me. They're always the card that just wrecks me with this bloody rebel on the blood.
The normies follow with a mount.
I'm just gonna play this rune blood incantation.
Okay.
Maybe build up some counters later.
Sick. make a new surge.
Oh yeah.
Zealous belting for fun.
I always forget the seismic surges. Yeah, I'll take that.
Okay. Hammer for six.
Okay. I'll... I guess I can block that for three.
Yep.
Take three. Ticks down, I get another counter on my rune chant. And I get another counter on my tunic.
Smart.
Put that in the opposite order you're supposed to, but. I think I'm gonna play a Morvrian Skies.
Nice.
And then I'm gonna play a Red Shrill of Skull Form.
Oof.
Which makes a rune chant.
Is that the old seven?
Two arcane and seven. Go again. And one floating. Realized I'm nearly dead. Well, halfway dead.
That's what I'm just killing.
Thanks, Dane. Handy advice.
I'll take two rune chants. Reps.
Sure. Just do a Rosetta for five total.
Take five.
arsenal on my last card.
Yep.
Here we go.
Surge. Make a new surge. And play Crush the Weak for two.
For oh, you're playing it.
For
it
two,
costs
cause I
two.
Had, yeah.
I thought you were saying it's attacking for two.
Nah. So I had a surge. So I make a new one again.
Yeah.
And so then I play it for two.
Makes sense.
If you get crushed, you can't play three or less attacks.
I could just block with two. Yeah, I think it's fine to just block with two cards here and take one.
Cool. Nice sleeves, by the way.
Use my armor up.
Where'd you get those?
Oh, you gave them to me in exchange for something else that I haven't given you yet.
Some other thing, my sleeves.
Yeah, that's a funny story. Oh, I need to tick this down to start with.
Okay.
And then I'm just going to try my luck with this Sonata.
Okay.
Oh. Oh my god. No. That's not good.
Whiffy, whiff, whiff.
Bit of a whiff here. I perhaps was a bit ambitious with my blocking with two attack actions.
I'm just getting a load of reds, eh? That's my story.
Me too in that last game.
We'll just activate Grasp, paying three, and Arsenal.
Alright.
I love having off turns.
You're not even going to attack me? I needed to block with my crown!
Why
no!
Why would I attack you? Okay. My deck had something to say about me attacking.
That's fair enough.
Oh, that's a pretty good red to have.
Just five go again.
I'll just take it.
Make a surge and five.
Oh. Not go again.
Not.
Alright. I will take it.
Okay.
And hopefully I can just crack back for heaps.
Yes.
Hopefully.
I hope so.
I hope so, otherwise this was a very sad Viserai game. Morvrian Skies.
Yeah.
Spellblade Assault.
Cool.
So it makes three rune chance, and it's coming in with three rune chance.
And we'll make two more.
And it'll make two more if it hits.
If I'm not careful. I'll take three.
Alright. Okay. So I'm gonna creepers.
Ooh. But why?
Because I can.
Oh, okay.
And then read the runes.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Makes four.
Wow.
Viserai.
Yeah.
And then use Tunic to Rosetta Thorn.
A bit of a crackback, eh?
For seven, two, and two.
Oof.
Yeah, it's a bit of a crackback.
Seven, two, and two.
I mean, the chain's not actually been broken.
Take 11.
All right. Did something.
You did it, James. I have a surge.
Am I just gonna get crippled?
I'll make another surge and dominate. You guessed it.
Rip. Rip for me.
Crippling dominate.
Curious of the flame.
Do you? No.
No. Otherwise I wouldn't dominate.
That's true. This is not the hand I wanted to draw when you were doing that.
It's like a like double Mordred.
No, just four reds.
Oh. I mean, here's the showstopper.
Mm.
Bravo!
You know what? I think we might just have to put Crown of Providence in front, try and find something to help me get out of this situation. So we'll block with that. And I think we put the arsenal. Maybe not the arsenal. Yeah, we'll put the arsenal on the bottom.
Okay.
Withdraw. Hey, we found it.
Oh my goodness.
We found the blue to play it.
That's incredible.
So I'm blocking 9.
Congratulations. Take 2.
Yay.
That was pretty good.
My backup plan was if I just drew another red to just pitch 3 reds to it, because, you know.
Why not?
Why not?
Good tech, James. Crown of Providence showing gone. Its providence.
Finding it's making itself useful.
Absolutely.
Not that I can do heaps anyway, I'm just going to. I should have blocked with creepers, actually. Realizing now that. I'm not going to be dealing arcane damage this turn. Would have saved me a life. Yeah, just make 3 rune chance.
Okay. And creepers dies, right?
Yep.
Sick. So I have a thingy.
So I put that there.
I'll activate dominate.
Of course.
And crush the weak. For 7 dominate.
Did you have a card here, by the way?
A card with? Oh yeah, that's my other card.
Oh.
Oops.
Judge.
I drew an extra card. I guess I'll just draw 3.
That's fine.
I'm pretty sure I didn't shuffle my hand, so.
Yep.
Yep.
7 dominate.
Well, I'm still gonna get pummeled, so. It's all much of a muchness. what's 7 plus 4? 11. no blocks.
Reacts?
Yeah.
No reacts.
Alright, sweet.
Get takes. Crushed.
I can't play things that have 3 or less.
Correct.
Base. Alright.
And then before the end of the end, I'm gonna pitch this and heave.
Oh, I see. Very nice.
Maybe I should have not dominated, actually. I'm thinking about it, but oh well.
Okay, we'll start the turn off with a rune flash.
Mm-hmm.
3 and 4 go again.
Is that 7?
Kind of 7.
Take 3, sorry. And block 2 here.
Right. So you take 2, go down to 14.
Yep.
Make a rune charm.
Mm-hmm.
It's gone. more rune.
Mm-hmm.
shrill. Four, 1, and 7 go again.
It's a bit knotted.
Goodness me.
I mean, it's probably not lethal, so
8, but you're 3, and then 3 and 8 again.
Basically, yeah. So you might have to give up a card.
Yeah, but if I don't block it out, I'm just trading a card for the same.
Trading a card for the Morgan, yeah.
8 and 8. 16.
Just enough.
Take 5.
So you took the 1 rune chant.
Yeah,
and 4. And then the 4. And then I make 3 rune chants.
Yeah.
And then I resetti you for a total of 8.
Yeah.
You go to. Or you take some damage.
Wait. Am I on 9?
You're on 9 currently.
And you're on.
I'm on 6.
Okay, I'll block the sword.
So you just take 6.
Yeah.
Arcane damage.
And then hope I have it here.
Why do I keep putting stuff off to the left instead of the graveyard?
May.
Unmovable, please, one time.
You need it. Dominate. Dominate pulverize for 3 search tokens. Yeah, he's done it. Oh. Yay.
Block 6, take 8.
Yay!
Yay. Oh, kind of rough.
Close-ish, I think.
Look at this double time, double air edition.
I think I just took a little bit too much damage in the early game.
And whiffing on Sonata and then blocking with the attack was rough.
Yeah.
Yeah, unless you're going for 4, I don't really count for the card as like a... I'm not counting.
That's kind of true. So perhaps I could have used my grasp there instead. Gets an attack action, and then when I whiffed, I would have been able to at least attack that with something.
Mm.
Yeah, but it is a bit of a race, really, isn't it now?
Bit of a
race. It's not really like it used to be, where you were just hoping you could get over the arcane barrier and all the blues and stuff and like chip in.
No, Bravo's just got legs. Bravo's angry, but also this has got legs as well. Just does massive turns, yeah.
Mm. You can't fatigue a Viserai midrange anymore, or an Aggrovis, like you used to.
Well, we hope you enjoyed that, Mr. Watcher, and yeah, let us know what you think. I mean, the deck from my end just felt like he kind of played himself. When I saw a red thing, I tried to play
dominate
it, or set it up to play it. Yeah, block where I could afford or needed to. It's a couple of redder heavy hands than I would prefer, but I guess there's quite a few reds in there.
It's a very red heavy deck now.
Yeah. Pummel, and yeah, that opening turn was actually pretty cheeky with the blue and then the pummel. But yeah, Zealous, Crush, E-Strike, Pummel, Crippling, one of those. But the in the D-Rex, Spinal, it's like a lot of reds. So
yeah, that's true.
But yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Thanks for watching, everyone.
Any other requests for videos, we'll put them up.
Yep, we'll play the game.
We like playing games.
We
like it when people suggest things.
And we trust you all like playing games, and that's why we play games. So keep enjoying yourselves.
12:22.
Till next time, please like and subscribe.